Respected chief guests, teachers, parents, and your friends. I am Aisha Siraj. First of all, I would like to wish all a very, very happy Independence Day. Today, we are gathered here to celebrate 74th Independence Day. This is a really great national event. Independence Day is celebrated in India every year on 15th August with great joy and happiness. India became independent from British rule on 15th August 1947. Since then, this day is celebrated every year. India was under the British rule around 200 years. The great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Lokmanya Tilak, Bhagat Singh, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose devoted their entire life for the freedom of our country. Today we are living in free India because their sacrifices. Independence Day ceremony is organized at the Red Fort on 15th August. Our Prime Minister unfurled the national flag early in the morning. Lots of people participate in this ceremony. This day is also celebrated in schools, colleges, and educational institutes. The national flag is unfurled by the chief guest and national anthem is sung by all. Guests and students give the speech on this occasion. Patriotic songs are sung by the students. Many cultural activities are arranged on this day. Sweets are distributed to everyone. Independence Day is celebrated with great enthusiasm all across the country. Citizens decorate their houses and offices with tricolor balloons and decorative materials. Everyone pays tribute to great freedom fighters who sacrifices their lives for the country's freedom. Now it's our turn to continue the legacy of doing something great for the next generation, and we will make it. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.